You got 30 seconds to get out of our house.
And if we don't?
Then we'll have to settle this the old-fashioned way.
Agreed.
What we're filming today is we're confronting the sparrows, but how we do that is through the magic of dance. Everybody's worked really hard, and I think it looks awesome. I'm excited about it.
Toddler!
When I read that we're gonna kick off season 3 with a Kevin Bacon-inspired dance-off between Umbrella and Sparrow Academy, I lost my mind.
In the beginning, when I saw the video of what they expected us to do, I was like, there is no way in hell I'm gonna get this right.
I said to my wife, babe, I'm not gonna have to do this. This is just like, it's too hard. I can't do it.
John Higginbotham, he was so amazing. Such a patient choreographer with us.
Okay, I just want to put on some music and have you all try your thing.
The choreographer asked, like, how much dance training do you have, or like, how experienced are you with it? I was like, I'm coordinated. Essentially learned the basics of the dance number on Zoom, sent by John and his amazing dance team.
It was really wild meeting a group of people when the first thing you have to do is do line dancing together. All of us were kind of so bad at it and then kind of slowly got better together.
That's really good.
Dance training for Footloose was so fun, and it felt so special in learning to do it. Next thing you knew, we're all just breaking it down together.
The training was extensive. Throughout quarantine, we had rehearsals every other day. And then when we came and did 2 weeks of pre-production, we were doing dance rehearsals and stunt rehearsals almost every single day.
It was really fun because we all got into it, and after a few sessions with the lovely John Higginbotham, we started to dance together in unison.
I think we got to a really great place, and it was so nice to finally meet in person after all these Zoom rehearsals and do the dance together.
And then on set, we kind of just had a party when they put in that song.
Been working so hard.
Get him, Luther!
Luther, what are you doing?
Protecting our honor, bro.
And it was really fun. It was a lot of hours, but at the end, it really paid off.
I can't listen to Footloose anymore.
Sort of maneuvering your way around furniture and trying to stay loose within it, which was ultimately my goal, and I assume everyone else's, to just have a good time on set.
All of us working together and doing it at the same time was just very bonding. So if you're at home and you're bored of your family members, well, you should choreograph a dance together. It's very unifying.
When it all came together, there was this moment where we all went to the monitor and we were like, we're actually dancing. Like, we're good at this.
It's a lot of fun to do. It's certainly a different way of doing a fight scene.
I lived all my Beyonce J-Lo moments in that one scene. I was just living and just dancing and expressing myself in a very dramatic flair.